Dear student, the question is taken from exercise number 7.1 and the question number is 9. So the question is, if Q01 is equidistant from P5, -3 and R x, 6, then find the value of x. Also find the distances QR and PR. So let me have a drawing of this question. So first is this and second one is so Q is equidistant, so I will take here Q 0, 1 and P is 5, -3 and R is x, 6. So it is equidistant, Q is equidistant. So I will use the distance formula for PQ and QR. So using distance formula, that is using distance formula for PQ and PR, and given is PQ is equals to PR. So if I square of both of them, I will get PQ square is equals to PR square. So the distance formula will be, after squaring, that is x2 - x1 whole square plus y2 - y1 whole square. So for PQ square, that is PQ square and PR square. So for PQ, I will write 5, -0 plus -3, -1, 0. Is equals to QR, that is x, -0 plus 6, -1 whole square. Okay, so I will write here 25 plus -4, the square of -4 is 16, and I will write here x square. And I will write 6, -1, that is 25. The square of 5 is 25. So cut, and I will get the x is equals to +-4, having a square root of both sides. So I will take the positive value here, and I got the value of x. So question says, also find the distances of QR. So let me have a QR. So the QR. Now the QR is equals to x2 - x1 whole square plus y2 - y1 whole square. So QR is equals to x2 - x1, that is the value of x is 4 now. So 4 - 0 whole square plus y2, that is 6 - 1 whole square. So I will write QR is 16 + 25. So QR is equals to √41 units. Okay, so the distance between Q and R is 41 units. Now I am having the last one, that is the distance between P and R. So PR is equals to the value of X. The value of X is 4, that is 4 - 5 whole square plus 6 + 3 whole square. the minus and the formula minus will be plus. So PR is equals to 1 plus 81, and PR will be under root 2, 82 units. So distance between P and R is 82 units. This is a very good question, and I have seen this question two or three times in a board exam. So kindly prepare this question properly. If you like this video, kindly subscribe the channel. Thank you.